Alright, everyone look weird.
Total solar eclipse. We are so excited. We have our solar glasses ready to go, and it's gonna be amazing. All right, so we're looking for the crescents, which is the shadows of the moon. Look at Haley. So who do we have? Is this Gizmo?
Yeah.
Are you watching the solar eclipse, Gizmo? Okay, we have the chickens eating their scratch. So when it gets dark, I want to see if they go into their coop in there.
Mom, we got marigolds over here.
All right. On another note, while we wait. Smell it, vision. Yeah,
lemon balm time.
Lemon balm time.
Oh, here's your basil.
Anise.
Here's your basil plant.
It shouldn't be. We still have 15 more minutes.
All right, everyone, look weird.
What is brightening up?
Mailman.
Oh my gosh. Oh, the poor mailman. He has to work during the. Oh my.
He's in a hurry.
Like a big
bird.
Wait, guys.
Uh-oh.
What are the donkeys doing?
Okay.
It's getting dark.
They're definitely getting confused.
Mom.
It literally looks like night.
It's dark.
Oh,
it's night. Oh, my God.
Effect.
I'm
seeing effect.
I can barely even see anymore.
Oh, my gosh. It's so dark.
Look how dark it is, guys.
I can't see anymore.
Oh, the lights came on! The fairy lights came on!
Look at the moon!
Look at it!
Oh my gosh! So we're seeing this. Literally, this is amazing.
It's a little red dot.
The chickens look so confused.
Guys, April 8th, 2024. Almost.
No, it's still there.
What?
Look how fast.
Oh my gosh.
What was that?
Whoa.
Apparently it's like twice the size.
Where'd it go? Oh my gosh.
It's still going.
Wow. That was incredible.
I wish we would have seen the comet.
It looks like the totality is over.
I know. How close was it?
I went to try to take a picture.
It looks like a normal day.
I got
barely even uncovered. It was absolutely incredible.
Look at Gizmo.
Yeah, he likes to lay his neck.
You're like a kayake. What'd you think? What'd you think, Gizmo? You ready for bed? Where are your eyeballs? Right there. All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed our Texas adventures. Eclipse 2024. Got a chewy box. All right, so we didn't have time to do the surprise until after the eclipse. All right, son, you can come over here. So I'm giving you your first Pokemon trading cards.
Tinkers.
Isn't that so fun?